giving the zakat to the beggars. Well, if you know that those beggars are truly in need, fine. إِنَّمَا الصَّدَقَاتُ لِلْفُقَرَاءِ وَالْمَسَاكِينَ if they're poor. But السائلين, the beggars, who take this as business, and later on we'll find that some of them are actually millionaires. They take this as a business. We're not supposed to assist them because it encourages them. There are mafias in some countries who send children, they kidnap babies and children, then train them sometimes, cut their limbs, and utilize them in order to beg. We should not encourage them. If you know that a beggar who is desperately in need, yes, otherwise, no. Is there a limit as how much to give to the person? Well, if you find somebody who is desperately in need for your entire zakah, somebody is going through an operation, or his daughter is getting married, or he's in debt, or he'll be in prison if he does not settle the check. Fine, give him the entire amount. But it would be best if you can cover the 8 categories, if it is possible. But if you give it to one person, or one or two categories of those who are eligible to satisfy their needs, that too is permissible. Thank you for asking this question.